The Sabres at home against the Kings on Tuesday. The Sabres have won 7 straight against LA in Buffalo, outscoring them 33-9 over that span. Buffalo has had their power play cooking of late with 7 power play goals in their last 6 contests. We go to KeyBank Center for the action.
Moving pass to Muzzin. He got it to fire center. Kopitar in over the line, going to the net, they score right on the goal line. They score! Los Angeles finally poking it in behind Leonard, and 3 minutes into the first period, the Kings have the lead.
It was dead. It was laying there, and when that right leg came down, hit the puck just perfectly, and it pushed it on into the net.
Ristolainen still got it. He works into the shooting lane, takes his shot. That one gets blocked, and it's fed off the boards and scooped. And here's a breakaway for Carter, walking in on goal. He scores! Carter sailed in all alone, and LA has a 2-0 lead.
And he goes top shelf glove on Robin Leonard for the second goal of this hockey game.
Here it is to O'Reilly again. O'Reilly holding it in there. O'Reilly rolling around. He can't get his shot away. Now he does score! Ryan O'Reilly, top shelf for Mama Heights. The rookie's on the backhand, and Buffalo trails by one.
He hangs onto this puck, and he rags it because there's nowhere for him to move the puck. So he just waits, and he goes to his best shot that he has in his repertoire, and that's his backhand.
To Oposo. He leaves it to Oposo, going back after it again. Around it comes to Eichel. Eichel hangs onto it, works it all the way to the point, fires it in. Eichel took the shot from the point. Oposo was camped in front of the net, and Buffalo has tied the game.
Now, this is Jack Eichel's goal. He does all the work on this one, and once again, the Sabres have success by rotating the puck in the offensive zone, and that catches Budaj off guard. He wasn't ready for that one.
Most of the crowd back in the game, and that one is greeted by 3% of the crowd. And Larson tried to get it in front, comes back to the point. Falk takes his shot. He got the shot! Gianto in front of the net. Falk fires it from the point, makes it in off the captain, and Buffalo has the lead. Oposo drops it off in the corner to Eichel. Eichel buzzing around. Eichel the shooting lane score!
They allow him to come right down the gut of the ice, right where he wants to be. And as soon as he makes the turn, he takes the quick shot.
Kept in by Carter. His shot scores! Carter ripped it in! He took the shot from the hash marks or very near them and put it upstairs, and LA is back to within one.
Well, that's Carter's second of the game, 14th of the season, and it's right off the draw.
Brown got it out in front of the net. That's broken up. Now the Sabres start in the other direction. Kulikov onto Eichel. Eichel, he back pass. He got it to Oposo, and he couldn't get a shot away. In front, they score! To go after it again, but it's banked away and set to center, and then went right back. And again, it took a crazy hop. Banked off the boards, not out of the zone. Buffalo coming up with it again. The pass on the wing to Reinhardt. Nothing but net. He scores! And Reinhardt salts it away, making it 6-3.
The Sabres double up the Kings 6-3 and have